Hello, Generals, and welcome back. We are here today in Shabble's Micro Tournament once again, and our players today are Raw Like a Dino, also known as Jeremy B911, and at the top of here, Jundi in orange and Jeremy in cyan. Raw Like a Dino is a bit too big to say. I'll just call him Jeremy. I call him Raw. So now we have a split from Jundi at the top, as you can see. 2v1 ambulance going on the left, and 3 Humvees and 1 ambulance going on the right. And we got Raw sending his ambulance forward first. So Jundi is going to have to control 2 armies at the same time. Don't know if he can do. That requires even more micro, actually. Okay, so Raw going straight through the middle, and Jundi coming straight down the both sides. Maybe you want to sandwich Raw in the middle. Okay, so now Raw coming to the top, seeing Jundi's base. He did not see him. Now he's going to start scouting. And Jundi coming down, probably thinking that Raw is somewhere over here. Sends a small army on this side, another army on this side. Not sure if that's a good idea, because he has to control both armies. He's hard enough controlling one army. Okay, Raw coming back now realizes that Jundi is not here. They both have USA Command Center, so they both have scan ability. Yep, just scanned, and Raw hasn't scanned yet. Jundi did scan in the middle, as you can see on the minimap. And we have here now the Humvees coming back together, and Jundi bringing his units together. Not spreading them back out again, and going to attack from the left and the right by the looks of it. It's going to be very hard, he needs to be careful. I suppose it does put off the enemy, because he has to attack one or the other. But it's very hard to micro, and Jundi over here will find out in just a second if he can micro 2 armies at the same time. That's even harder than one army. Okay, so he's got one army coming there, one army coming on the top, and he's going to lose his homie in just a second. No, he doesn't. So, good player, and now he's got engagement happening, and he's going to lose one homie. And Jundi attacking the ambulance, that's not a good idea. And lose one ambulance on one homie, and needs to regroup now. Lost 2 units for the price of nothing. The ambulance only went down to half HP, and now splitting that army up once again. Not sure if that's a good idea, because these are going to get picked off by Jeremy, by Raw, and he does attack the ambulance. Not sure if that's a good idea. He's too much HP on the ambulance, and don't know why he stops. He's going to lose that Humvee, and he does, and he goes straight into Raw's army. I'm not sure why he did that. However, he does lose all of his units, and as his Humvee will go down in just a second, loses one Humvee, and he surrenders. Okay, so nice try by Jundi there, splitting up his army, but it wasn't good enough, and Raw takes a win. So that's 1-0 to Raw. Good play, and we've got Scuba over here, who was in our last match observing the game. Okay, so 1-0 to Raw, and let's move on to game 2. So let's see what map Jundi chose. And Jundi chose the Helix Micro. We have Raw at the bottom in pink, and we have Jundi at the top in orange. So he's not put his units in right now. Okay, now he's putting units in, and Raw has already put his units in. I think he put some in here. Yes, he did. So obviously that's empty at the moment. He needs to be careful. Take his units back up, maybe. I think he's probably going through him to check. Yeah, now he's realized. So take him back out. And this did not give you a loss, because obviously the whole point of that are the units in here. So you are allowed to evac if you put in by mistake. Okay, so we got Helix is coming from the right hand side. That Helix is too far out. We need to join them back together, regroup. And we have Raw on the left hand side. He doesn't know where Jundi is, and Jundi doesn't know where Raw is. Do they see each other? Yes, Jundi does see that one Helix. And now he's this one Helix might just get picked up if he's not careful. He needs to. Okay, good play. He puts it back. And now he's attacking with that. Okay, good play. Flying away, so getting away from there, getting to heal back up. And I'm coming forward. Oh, look at the engagement, and Jundi loses one helix, and so does Raw, only just in the last second. So it does equal it back out, and they both have equal amount of HP. I think this one does have half HP, and that is the speaker tower one, and this one might just get picked up if he's not careful. And Jundi's, where the speaker tower, and that has much more HP than Raw's. Another engagement over here, cannot see it, and that Helix is nearly down. And Jundi really wants to get the Helix, and he does get it, and he doesn't lose. Okay, he does. No, he doesn't. So he just saves the Helix in time, and Raw does know this is low HP, and he comes forward to attack it. However, he loses another Helix, and Jundi loses. No, he doesn't. He's meant to save his Helix. Okay, now he does. No, he doesn't. And yeah, he did. Okay, I was wrong. He lost two Helix. So good game there, and Jundi takes a win. So that's 1-1, Jundi 1, and Raw 1. Let's move on to game 3. So let's see what map Raw chose. He chose the Battle Bus. Jeremy at the bottom in pink, and Jundi at the top in orange. As you can see, Jundi sending all his rebels into one Battle Bus, I think. He's taken out. Yeah, I'm sure that's got 3 rebels inside. At least the Helix map didn't take too long, like we've seen in previous games. Long match. Okay, so Battle Buses lining up over here. And Jundi coming down through the middle. He's scanning in the middle, nothing there. And Raw doesn't have a scan at the moment. Jundi now coming from the right hand side. Nope, going back to the left hand side. So obviously you have to find the enemy. And now Raw coming through the middle, maybe thinking that Jundi's in the middle. Jundi coming back now forward to find Raw, and Raw just sitting here waiting. Remember, you cannot evacuate units and enter the buildings. You just have to stay there. Okay, so Jundi going around the back now, thinking that Raw's coming, and Raw's coming to his own base, thinking Jundi might be coming around the back. Now Jundi going back to his own base, thinking, okay, this is just obviously hide and seek. Don't know where the enemy is. Did Jundi have a scan yet? Not yet. Does Raw have a scan? Yes, he does. He scanned in the middle on the left-hand side, as you can see on the mini-map. Does Jundi have a scan? Yes, he scanned right in front of himself. Okay, now the units are getting quite close. Hopefully see some engagement in just a second. Or will we? Jundi, come on, come on, come to the middle. Nope. And Raw comes this way, and he doesn't see Jundi. And Jundi does see Raw now, and Raw does see Jundi. Now he does. Okay, so Jundi sees Raw, and he's running away from him. And Raw is following. However, he's got one Battle Bus at the back. That's not a good idea. And Jundi's going to lose this Battle Bus in just a second. And he does lose it. However, so does Raw also lose one. And he loses another one, and Jundi loses another one. And what's happening over here? Jundi loses another one. And so does Raw. So now Jundi versus Raw, and Raw has much more HP than Jundi, as you can see. Jundi's got 1/3 on Raw's half HP. Okay, so Jundi probably lose this engagement just because he's got less HP. If both battle busters do go into the bunker mode, you are allowed to evac and have an infantry fight. Okay, so Jundi now coming around the side. He could still win, obviously. It depends how much you control your unit. So you just have to make sure. So Raw missed Jundi now. As you can see, he's got less than half HP, and Jundi's got a bit less. Jundi chasing him up. Raw realizes this, and he turns around. So what you want to be doing is you want to just get in range and then turn around so you can get the rocket shooting. As you can see, first rockets came out of Jundi's because of that turn, and Jundi, he's not shooting back. Why is he not shooting back? Looks like he's been bugged, and Jundi cannot shoot back. Unfortunate for him. He could have actually won that. As you can see, he did take out the battle bus down first. So Scuba is watching this one again, observing, and Raw takes this win. So 2-1 to Raw, and let's move on to game 4. So what map did Jundi choose? And Jundi chose the quad map. So you got Raw at the bottom in red, and Jundi at the top in orange. So let's see what the player is doing. So Jundi doing Q move and sending all his units in one go. And Raw spreading them all out and sending them in 3 different sections, which I would not agree with. Had Jundi scanned? Not yet. Has Raw scanned? Yes, he scanned into the middle. Does he know of Jundi coming? Nope, his scan's going to go. He didn't see Jundi coming on the minimap. And Jundi not scanned yet? Sending all his army down to the bottom. He does have them on 2 different armies. Does Raw have them on 3 different armies? 1, 2. Yes, he does. Okay, so Jundi engaging over here, and Rod's gonna lose this small army over here. Good play by Jundi keeping his army together, and Rod loses units. Jundi loses two quads only. So Jundi only lost two quads, and Rod lost the rest. I'm not sure where the scrap is. I'm sure there should be scrap over here. Okay, so now Rod does know that Jundi's at the bottom. However, Jundi has a big advantage already. And he just scanned and he finds Raw's units over here. Now he's splitting his units in half. Maybe he wants to sandwich Raw. And it looks like that's just going to happen right now. He's spreading his units out and the quads are coming together now. And there's going to be a big engagement over here. And Raw is going to be sandwiched in the middle. And as you can see, some quads shooting in Suman. And Raw is losing his units. He's just completely being sandwiched in the middle. And Jundi takes out all of his quads. Only 6 left, 5 left, 4 left, and Rod just surrenders. He gives it in, and Jundi's got a nice big army over here.
You have been defeated.
And, yeah. So Jundi takes a win. So that is now 2-2, and we have Scuba observing the fourth game again. So you only missed one game so far. So 2 to Jundi, 2 to Raw. And let's move on to game 5. So let's see what map Raw chose, and he chose a home V map. Good idea. Because obviously this is the map that he won before versus Jundi, so maybe he feels that he's confident with this. The other two maps, or three maps actually, he lost the Helix, he lost the Quad, and the Battle Bus he only just won because both buses got bugged on this hill over here. So just a very close game. It could have been either way. Raw could have won or Jundi could have won. He did have more HP at the start, but Jundi got the shots first and took the Battle Bus down into bunker mode. And then they both got bugged, and Raw kept on shooting. So that was a either way game. And now it's 2-2, so let's see who will win. I just realized in the quad map, if you take GLA, then you'll get the scrap. If you don't take GLA, you won't get the scrap. So both players took USA. That's why they didn't get no scrap. I suppose that could be advantageous to you if you are playing. Let the enemy choose USA and you take a GLA, then your quads will automatically get a scrap every time they kill. Well, you'll have to actually chase a quad actually. So you got all the Humvees coming down one side this time, and all the Humvees going on this side. Jundi not spraying his army. Maybe he thinks it's too hard to micro two armies at once. And has Raw taken a scan? No, he hasn't, but he is going towards Jundi's army, and Jundi is coming down straight down, and we are going to see an engagement in just a minute. And they have now seen each other, and Jundi starts running away, and Raw is chasing. Okay, now's a good time to engage. Top versus bottom. Nope, he doesn't engage. And he needs to keep your ambulance there, and he's going to lose his homie just a second. He's going to get picked off, and why is he focusing down the ambulance again? So, obviously, focusing on the ambulance, meaning, he just gets away. He needs to pull his units back, so good idea, he pulls them back. And we see over here now, one ambulance goes, no, Humvee gets focused down, another Humvee gets focused down, another Humvee gets focused down, and the ambulance gets focused down. So, very well played by Jundi over there, and he's dead, and now he's just going to surrender. And he evacs because he knows he's dead. And Raw takes a win.
You are victorious.
Raw wins, and that means you go through to the next round. You go through to the quarterfinals, and he wins 3-2. Scuba observed again. So good game. Thank you for watching, and see you in another video.